Hiya guys, Nicotine Attack here, back with another review, and today I would like to have a look at Gitanes Blanc. Now, this is a French cigarette, and as you can see, you've got a gypsy woman there playing a tambourine. So there she is playing the tambourine, and she's covered in a plume of blue smoke there. And what it says there is lights. Now this is obviously the light version, but you can get these in a blue full strength version. So let's just have a look at the blues now. Now, just looking at the back of the pack, you've got a little narrative there in French, just under where it says Gitanes Blanc. And on the top there it says Gitanes Light Premium Charcoal Filter. It's a similar sort of thing on the bottom there. So let's just have a look at the Premium Charcoal Filter. And just taking a look at the stats there, they come in at 6 and 0.6 respectively, and what it says there is 20 class A cigarettes. Now, just before we get these opened up, let's have a look at an old advert for Gitanes. Okay, so let's get these open up. And it's got a gold foil there. So let's just pull that off. And these are lights. So obviously you've got white filters there. Now, let's just pull one of these out. Now, apparently the tobacco in these is cured. They use a special process to cure the tobacco to give it a particular flavour. But let's just quickly hone in on the filter there, because it says Gitanes Blanc on the filter. So just want to take a look at a filter. So if we just pull one out. And as you can see, it does actually say Gitanes Blanc on the filter there. I don't know if it's going to focus if we come close up here. So, yeah, that's basically what the filters look like. Gitanes Blanc. Now these two have a very distinct smell to them. Smell a bit like vinegar, actually. Yeah, so that was the Gitanes Blanc from France. Hope you enjoyed that review, guys. Please check out my other videos, and I hope to see you soon.